One of the most important resources in any organization or nation is its people. The part individuals play in the development of an organization or a nation cannot be overlooked. Fifth Gear Plus is an innovative consulting, recruiting, and publishing firm set towards helping individuals and organizations optimize their potentials. We help organizations fill a fundamental gap in its people development as well as its talent growth and management by providing services in the form of leadership development, performance management, team dynamics and productivity, recruitment, selection and placement, as well as a host of other related services. In our over a decade, under the leadership of its CEO, Niyi Adesanya, we have built our clientele to include at least one of the top three organizations in major sectors of the economy. We work with these clients in different ways, beginning with full hands-on transformation and strategy consulting services to improving workforce competence and skills through proper placement alongside further trainings. So far, we have trained 9,124 professionals ranging from entry-level to sales leaders, senior and middle-level managers in all corporate sectors, CEOs, public and civil servants on business communication, leadership, salesmanship, business presentation, personal effectiveness, to mention a few. Our solutions are practical and 100%. Our clients emphasize on the fact that our solutions are readily applicable to their work, leading to improved performance, value, and sustainability. Beyond profit, since the organization's existence, we have impacted a large segment of Nigeria's budding population through several CSR programs organized in the campuses around the nation. Beyond School, Meeting Point, and recently in the NYSC Orientation Camp, Inspiration Day. The Beyond School series kicked off between 2007 and June 2011. The impact and testimonials of the activation in the campuses gave rise to our partnership with a telecoms company. Since June 2007 till date, we have toured over 80 tertiary institutions in Nigeria with an average attendance of between 2,500 and 3,000 students per school. The NYSC Inspiration Day was initiated in November 2013 as a one-day seminar geared towards empowering and inspiring the youth core members, as well as giving them cutting-edge knowledge that will enhance their effectiveness in their future endeavor, whether it lies in seeking a job or pursuing their entrepreneurial dreams. So far, we have organized this event with all batches from November 2013 to date. At the Lagos State Orientation Camp, totaling 20 visits, and from June 2014 to date at the Oyo State Orientation Camp, totaling 11 visits, and in May 2018 at the Ogun State Orientation Camp, with 2,000 to 2,500 youth core members in each batch, with a total estimated reach of about 59,342 youth core members in all. Taking this initiative a step further, we also came up with a Marketplace Readiness Program, MPR, a three-month program designed to equip Nigerian youth with the necessary skills that will enable them to build capacity for the marketplace, either as employees or as entrepreneurs. This project commenced in July 2015, and through the collaborations and partnerships with private, government, and not-for-profit organizations like NYSC SAED, Daystar Christian Center, Elevation Church, Microsoft Nigeria, the Nigerian Stock Exchange, Lakey Gardens, Rain Oil Limited, and Credit Direct Limited, we have been able to train, coach, and mentor in six diets a total of 195 youth core members on workplace readiness and business readiness courses. Over 60% of these core members are either gainfully employed or have started their business. In 2012, the result of our drive and its impact in the society led to our three-year partnership, 2012 to 2015, with the former First Lady of Lagos State, Dame Abimbola Fashola, on the Lagos State Empowerment and Resource Network Learn Project. This was an annual summer skill and acquisition training program designed for students in Lagos State public secondary schools. During the course of this project, we helped train over 9,000 students on leadership and entrepreneurial skills for self-reliance. When it comes to publishing, our resources are top-notch and have been described as highly impactful by readers. Some Fifth Gear Plus publications include The Speaker, a practical guide to creative speaking and presentations. The Leadership Quadrant, Keys to Personal, Corporate and National Transformation. And in the pipeline, The Peak Performance Blueprint. We also established in 2015 a school for public speaking and corporate presentation, the Speaker Academy, basic and advanced. Currently, the Academy has 128 individuals in its alumni network. Through our culture for driving impact, we are focused on providing organizations and individuals with quality services that would enable them to achieve increased level of productivity. For more information, visit our website at www.fifthgearplus.com.